become one with the swamp. So I wrote this song. Thank you, Jamie.